What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out some more Mandrill. This one's titled Fast City Strut. Ooh, with a name like that, this has to be a funky jam, man. That has to be a funky song, no doubt. But yeah, this one was requested by Leroy on Streamlabs, so big shout out to you, Leroy. Thank you so much for the support. And yeah, with that being said, let's go ahead and get into some more Mandrill. I have to go back and re-listen to those songs I did too, man. Like, it's so many crews, man. It's ridiculous. Like, I be forgetting. Like, I forgot for a brief moment in time that Mandrill was a group. Because, like, it's so many artists and groups that I listen to on a daily basis. But, let's go ahead and check this one out, Don. Was Mandrill like one of those instrumental type? What are all the songs? No, I thought I heard lyrics from them before. Anyways, that's neither here or there. But yo, I'm really enjoying this production. That is ridiculous, bro. Oh my, the way they switched it up like that. Fat City Strut. Okay, this is definitely funky, man. Wait. Yo, that was nice. That was nice, man. I like this one. I like what they did, like, with switching the beat up and everything, too. It was definitely a dope song right here, man. Just the production alone. I think that's one thing I do remember most about Mandrill, the production. That's what I was, like, questioning, were they, like, an instrumental type of group or some, or did I hear, like, more instrumental songs, something like that. But, yeah, this was a nice track, man, no doubt. Just, man, I like this one for the production alone, man. I mean, the lyrics were good and all, but that was some mighty fine production right there, no doubt. Mandrill, Fat City Strut. I like that title a lot too, Fat City Strut by Mandrill. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.